Home in College Corner. This is new video just into our newsroom. The bus hit a house on Ramsey Street this morning. The bus driver was taken to the hospital. 32 children were on board the bus at the time. None of them hurt, according to Butler County Dispatch. And no one inside that home was hurt either. Investigators say the driver might have had a medical issue.